I didn't really audition. I used to go over to Zurich now and again, which was the studio in Limerick. So I went over and I spoke to the owner at the time, and I told him I was looking for a band to write songs with. Well, about 6 months later, a girl in my class told me they were looking for a singer. And I figured, well, I'm looking for a band too. So I had a keyboard and a guitar, so I played some stuff for them. One song that I'd written and one song, I think a cover or something like
that.
Yeah,
I think so.
And then I think they knew when they heard my voice that I was willing to sing.